guys. Mm-hmm. What's your opinion on that?
I don't mind it at all, because honestly, that's one of the things that surprised me when I came here. Because I've looked around, you know, even in the NFL, the nation, a lot of teams don't rotate. So, even everywhere I played football before here, it's the same five guys most of the game, maybe six players. So I don't mind it at all. You know, the best five play, and this builds up competition, you know.
I was just going to say, does that ramp up the competition,
oh, yeah,
knowing it may be all or nothing for some guys?
Oh, yeah, definitely. And it just brings everybody out ready to work every day.
Just personally, I'm assuming you like being out there more, developing that chemistry with the other four guys, as opposed to having, you know, a couple series of rest every game?
Yeah, it hasn't affected me so much because, you know, last year Reeves, Givens, and I, we went in at the same time, so I was next to the same guys the whole game. So, but it is nice that the entire, all five guys, you know, you're playing next to the same people the whole game. You know, if you have a double team, you know how they're going to step. You're used to playing next to them. So,
can you see better chemistry in everyday practice working with the same five as opposed to rotating guys in?
As far, you know, I'm talking about my center and my attack, I could definitely see chemistry being built. Because, you know, Nick has been up with the ones for almost a week now, and I can see he's getting settled and he's still learning. So, but it's definitely helping him, you know, playing next to somebody, the same person, and also me, you know, playing next to Reed, that helps me out too, because you just build a consistency next to that player.
Collins has been pretty complimentary of you and kind of your guys' battles, I guess, during fall camp. And what do you kind of get from going against him every day? And
a little bit of everything, you know. He makes me a better pass blocker, better run blocker. You know, helps me stay low because he's really flexible and he's really strong. So stay low, you know. Work on my technique, because if I don't use technique, I'm going to get tossed. We're going to get beat on a pass roll. So.
He said the same thing, though, that if he's out of position, you're going to beat him, too.
Oh, yeah, it's just a battle. It's a battle every single time.
You had a redshirt year coming out of JUCO.